children, I'm back to you with an interesting topic, that is our country. What is our country name? India. So today we are going to learn about the fiscal futures of India. What are the fiscal futures? Mainly we are having six fiscal futures. Those are Northern Mountains, Northern Plains and Desert, Southern Plateau, Coastal Plains and Islands. And where our country India located? The location of India. It is in the south part of Asia. India lies in the south part of Asia and it is the seventh largest country in the world. And it has a diverse culture. So welcome to beautiful fiscal futures of India. Mainly northern mountains, northern plains and desert, plateau, coastal plains and islands. These are mainly fiscal futures we discussed. Coming to the mountains. Here the world famous Himalayas lies in the northern mountains. Coming to the south of mountains, we can observe northern plains. This land is very suitable for agriculture. Why? Because here the main rivers are flowing, Ganga, Yamuna and Brahmaputra. Coming to the west direction, we can see the Great Indian Desert. Here the climatic conditions are very hot and here very little rainfall we can observe. Coming to the south part of our country, Deccan Plateau lies. Here two sides of Deccan Plateau we can observe coastal plains, and here three water bodies also we can observe surrounding this Deccan Plateau. Those are Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal and Indian Ocean. And one more landform, that is islands. Here in Andaman and Nicobar, it lies in Bay of Bengal, and Lakshadweep Islands, it lies in Arabian Sea. See, now up to now we discussed all the fiscal futures of India, mainly northern mountains, northern plains and western desert, southern plateau, coastal plains and islands. This is about information of fiscal futures. I think you are very thorough in this topic. Thank you very much.